All right. A little bit of a breather. Hate altitude. I took the hoodie, the shirt off. It's hot. Really, really, really hot. All right. Oh, I'm all over the place. A little bit of a breather. I'm just gonna slow things down for a while here. You know, now I got bare arms among the cactus. Bug on my face. Really, I think once the cactus spike punctured the tire or my glove and the tire, I don't really think that flannel shirt was going to do very much. But oh, we're definitely climbing. Hello. Hi. Yeah, trail dog. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We're climbing a real high line. I wonder if there's any. So out of breath. Mike. I want to go hammer down, but I can't. Going uphill. This has been an uphill grind. Tell by how slow I'm going. Yep. Am I out soon? Yeah. No speed, no momentum. Oh, no gear either. Come on. Oh, no. I don't have it in me. too late, mate. Oops. Oh, judging by the tire tracks, I'm not the only one to make this mistake. So, because it's the off season, I don't... Whoa! What happened? Not prepared. I was not prepared for that. Screwed me right up. So, ow, because it's the off season, where am I going? I'm gonna walk on my bike because I don't know where I'm going. Let's try this again. Oh, this is the off season. I don't use my GoPro a lot. My battery's about to die soon. So, because I left all my batteries at the car, which doesn't feel like I'm going back to right now. Feels like I'm actually going away from my car. Yeah, this doesn't feel right. This doesn't feel right. So yeah, I was going away from my car. So now we're gonna go back. Oh, at least it's downhill. Feels a lot better. So we're gonna go back. Not too carefully. There we go. So I was right. I should have kept going straight. But no, I had to fire the tire tracks. Oh, we're still going uphill. Mustang, we cut off. All right. Now we're back on flatland. Ooh. put as much weight into the pedals as I can. So, end up, oh, watch the trail. Oh, I don't like this rock. Can I go through that rusty phase? You know, phase where you're like, you know you have the skill to do it, but because you haven't done it for a while, you're rusty. And on an unfamiliar trail, very easy to fall into that hole. Oh yeah, I've done this before. That's where altitude always kills me. Oh, 5% grade over 3 miles. Bah, I've done that before. Oh, woohoo. Starts only 3,000 meters or 3,000 feet higher than what I'm used to. That's where I get into trouble. Rock. More rocks. More rocks. Loose rocks. Oh, big rock. Big rock. Maybe one day, but not today. Oh, yeah. Woo, pedal strike. Now we're cruising. Oh, now we're slowing down. Cruising. Well, we're gonna finish taking the trail here. Oh. Uh-oh. No, we're good. Thought my shoelace got caught in the pedal. Go ahead. Morning. Come on. That's a fun trail. Finish the trail. Oh, another pedal strike. Oh, you're way too hard of a gear. Shoelace is catching in the something. I tucked those into the sock. And there you have it. The Mustang loop. Boop.